UWP candidate for Vieux-Fort South, Hermangild Francis, attributes his success in the runoff to the hard work of his team of canvassers. He says the constituency needs a candidate who can compete with current MP and former Prime Minister of St. Lucia, Dr. Kenny Anthony, who has held the seat for 5 consecutive terms. Mr. Francis believes he's capable of unseating Dr. Anthony, but he says he will not resort to underhanded tactics. He says Dr. Anthony is a person that he has great respect for, but he believes in terms of developing Vieux-Fort, Dr. Anthony has missed the boat. He believes that while unseating Dr. Anthony is a formidable task, the Vieux-Fort South representative is not invincible.
I have the greatest respect for Dr. Anthony, and you will not hear me saying anything negative per se about Dr. Anthony. When I do speak about him and his policies, it will be because of the influence the decisions that he has taken has had on the security and the management of St. Lucia. But to attack him personally, I will not do that. If he wants to go down that road, then that's him. But I will not respond unto any negativity.
The UWP government has announced many plans for Vieux-Fort, including the construction of a cruise ship terminal, world-class hotels, and a shopping complex, among many others. But Mr. Francis has visions of his own, and that includes educational development projects, the setting up of foundations to make the constituency self-sufficient, as well as transforming Vieux-Fort into a hub for sporting activities.
Another activity I want to deal with when it comes to sports is to have what you call the Southern Games. So every Easter, everybody converts in Vieux-Fort. So for the 3 days, the Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, we call that the Southern Games. And it's going to be big. Every discipline will be dealt with in a holistic way. And so that is going to be the place to go for Easter.
Last weekend, Mr. Francis defeated his opponent, Sabina Valmont, in a runoff for the seat. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.